it was someone every step of the way with a red vest on, letting us know that everything was going to be okay.
My kids are able to lay their heads down and be warm at night. I'm very grateful.
We've gotten breakfast, lunch, and dinner. We've gotten clothes. We've gotten toothbrush, toothpaste, shampoo, everything we possibly needed.
Thank goodness the Red Cross came in, brought that truck in with a hot meal today. Sure beats ravioli out of a can. It was very good.